superstar in every sense of the word, Vijay Singh, could be one of your toughest opponents. Long, accurate, and a great scrambler, Vijay will require you to be at the top of your game for you to have any chance at victory. Today's event provides...
Now teeing off our next competitor.
Looking at 190 yards to the hole.
Putting out for birdie. Finds the hole for birdie. This for a half of the hole. It's in the hole for birdie.
The most demanding.
That might be the best drive I've ever seen. Before hitting it out of the rough here.
He rolls in the par putt. This to have the hole. Should be happy with par there.
This is the first hole.
This is the kind of distance we like to see.
Say about 110 yards to the stick. Watch out, this one's not looking good. Next one will be from the rough. He should be okay here.
A little tap in here. That's well done for par. This putt to have the hole. Nothing wrong with par there.
Very challenging.
This won't make things any easier. Caught a break there. Got a pretty good lie after a pretty mediocre swing.
This putt is seriously long. Just keep on drinking.
Singh has to contend with a double bogey.
An ugly double bogey here. This to win the hole.
Takes the hole. Riviera return.
Welcome to the jungle. If it's in the rough, it's in the rough. Could be much worse, though.
That doesn't look good.
Let's see how you handle this rough. This could be a tough one.
lot of green left to navigate here. This is gonna be close.
Can't be happy with a bogey there.
BJ for birdie. Very close.
Gets his par.
There is no...
This could be tough.
Well, not for you, McCord, you magnificent specimen, you.
This could be a real momentum builder.
Hey, birdie here, if it goes in. Got the birdie.
This is now the...
This should work out just fine. I'm guessing 130 yards to the hole from here.
Full birdie. Finishes off the par. To win the hole.
Not sure what happened there.
Just a tap in.
He drops it in for par.
The shorter hitter.
He hit this one right on the button. In the rough. This looks very, very good.
Couldn't have planned it any better.
I'm very worried about this shot from here. Hold me, McCord.
or maybe even a wedge or something, because this putter isn't working.
Drops in the cup for bogey. Looking to take this hole right here. Takes the hole.
The original intention.
David, he put a good swing on this.
There's no doubt in my mind. Go with an 9-iron here.
Nice swing. Should be safely on the green.
It'll take a good putt to knock this down.
This for another birdie.
Slow down, throw out an anchor or something. Ew!
This to save par. Nicely done for par. This for a half of the hole. David, a blown opportunity here.
Jack Nicklaus.
He put this one right down the middle.
Straight as an arrow here. This putt to have the hole.
This is the first hole.
This is in the sand. I wouldn't say this is on target.
Oh, Really, you shouldn't have hit it there.
Now that's what you call being on target.
Well, it's hard to find anything good to say about this one. Gets his par.
And now VJ to win the hole.
He drops it in for par.
The 12th is one of the...
Got his work cut out for him from here.
I wouldn't call this a bullseye, but it should be on the green. Things aren't going to get any easier from here anytime soon.
This putt for birdie.
It's up and it's good. The restoration of the...
That's a good-looking tee shot.
It's on its way and it's looking good.
This will be a definite test of putting skills.
Thought you made that one.
That's a birdie.
Although...
This will be...
You can't get a better lie in the sand. Well, you could, I suppose, if you didn't hit it in there to begin with.
Should be a makeable putt after this one.
I'd be happy with this. Nicely done for par. This putt to have the hole. Routine par.
Come Sunday.
This ball's gonna keep going, going, going.
Gary, I'd say it's about 160 yards to the stick. It's like a 3-wood for you. This looks good. Should be on the green.
Not the cleanest shot he's ever played, but all in all, it's not that horrible. Putting for the match.